Hazrat Sayyid bin Musayyab has reported from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu that he heard Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, "The heart of an old man always remains young in two respects, love of the world and lasting hopes." Ibn Shihab has reported it from Sayyid and Abu Salama. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6420.